Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I will be talking about Adopt Me and giveaways. First of all, subscribe and like. Enjoy the video too. I hope you enjoy. But I'm not trying to put any hate around, but whatever. Sorry for your background noise. I'm at my grandma's house right now, so yeah. But anyways, for the video, Adopt Me. Sorry for my Ohio, I don't know why. But about the giveaway rules, I'm doing a giveaway of, what do you call it again? Neon Fly Ride Bandicoot and Adopt Me. Rules are subscribe to my video, like 3 of my videos, turn all notifications on, join my group, and in my group, say rats are cool, or rats are the best. And then, if you really, like, if you want to enter for another thing, there's a thing. I will be helping people get the Maple Donut badge in Piggy and helping people get the RB Battles Purple Sword, Sabrina's Sword of Healing in Piggy, because I know what to do and I'm not dumb. I will let you get it first and then we'll get it for me, because why not? So you can help your other people. And so anyways, about Adopt Me, a guy said they're shutting down. I know it's crazy, but here's the thing. It's not shutting down. I was scrolling, like me and my friends, they heard that, they're like, oh no, it's shutting down. My friend, and then like my other friend said, no, they're not shutting down. Did you see on Twitter? And I was like, huh, and I'm scrolling down in Twitter. And then I found out it's not shutting down. So I was like, what the heck? So, here's the thing. A lot of people have been saying it's shutting down, but it's not shutting down. Let me tell you why. So a guy made a game and it's just like Adopt Me, like role playing, trading. I don't know if they're trading. I don't know his username, okay? Even if I know, I won't say it because I don't want to spread hate. Okay? But a guy made a game that's just like Adopt Me and it had no players. It had no players until this. So he said like, Adopt Me shutting down. He said that because like he wanted players to join his game and everybody will play his game because it's just like Adopt Me, okay? Don't listen to those people. I'm not saying you shouldn't play his game. I'm saying that you shouldn't trust things that are not true. I'm actually telling the truth, but if Adopt Me is shutting down, then put hate on me. I don't care, okay? Because I really don't care. Sorry if there's background noise again. Sorry if I'm not posting. It's because boring, stupid school. And yeah, that's all I have today. Just saying, if Adopt Me shuts down, I'll be so mad. Because like my friend says, oh, yo, they'll ruin your progress. And my friends, they just got Robux because it's Christmas, and they were saying like, ugh. Like they were saying, Adopt Me shutting down, I'm gonna lose all my progress. And then they were like figuring if they should buy this game pass or not. And then they were like, ooh, I'm gonna buy this. And they're like, wait, what's the point of buying it when Adopt Me's shutting down? Well, it's not shutting down. Go buy your game pass and also spend your Robux wisely, okay? Because I don't care. I don't care if they waste your Robux, but I'm just teaching them a lesson, okay? I'm teaching them a lesson because why not, okay? So I hope you stay safe. Hope Adopt Me does not shut down. But if it shuts down, I'll be fine in Royal High. And yeah, so that's all I have today. Bye.